in Oxford, which was a house owned by Mr. Richard Branson, who did well out of that pickle. And we recorded our record there. And yeah, what was this song about, David? You introduced it.
I was actually on tour with Stevie Ray Vaughan's band in America just after he passed away. All American guys had sent me. For some reason, we stopped off at some cemetery in Macon, Georgia. And there's a little statue of a 12-year-old girl called Martha. It's quite striking, so I started to write a song. Years later, when we recorded it for a Bad Company album, doing a radio thing, and the guy said, was that the same Martha that the Allman Brothers wrote about? And I knew nothing about it. And it turned out Dwayne Allman was buried there, and Perry Oakley was buried there. So it's all a bit, woo!
It's called Little Martha.
Nice answer back.